हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द 5 मिनट्स इंफॉर्मेशन चैनल एपिसोड नंबर 12। दिस एपिसोड इज़ कनेक्ट विद आवर प्रीवियस एपिसोड एपिसोड नंबर 11। इन एपिसोड नंबर 12 वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रेफरेंसिंग द जर्नल आर्टिकल APA फॉर्मेट। दिस जर्नल आर्टिकल हैज़ फॉलोइंग एसेंशियल इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक नेम ऑफ द ऑथर्स, डेट ऑफ पब्लिकेशन, आर्टिकल टाइटल, जर्नल नेम, volume number, issue number, pages, as well as if journal are published in online format, then DOI or URL or website web address of journal. In APA referencing style, we referencing as a following step. Last name of the author will be write first and then its surname or initial name. If there are two authors, then the second author last name and his or her initial name, then year of publication, and then title of the article in sentence case, and the journal title and volume number should be write in a italic font, issue number with the normal font, and the pages. If journal are published in online format, then we can mention DOI number or as well as its website. See the example. Ali, the last name of the author, and separate with his initial name, comma m dot y dot. See the example. Ali, the last name of the author, and separate with his initial name, comma m dot y dot. And similarly, it's a two author work, then end is written, and the Richardson, the second author last name, and the first author name J is written with the full stop, and then year of publication mentioned with the bracket and full stop. Then we write the full title of the article, like research publishing by library and information science scholar in Pakistan, a bibliometric analysis, and then we put a full stop, and the journal name written with the in italic font along with volume number, and issue number written with the normal font, and the last page number, initial page, and then dash, and the last page. Research for six or more than six author name, we will write the invert first author name, and rest of the author will be shown with ETAL. In upcoming episode, we will discuss about the how to cite the book chapters and the conference paper in APA referencing style. Till then, bye bye. I request all of my viewers, please like and subscribe my channel. And if you want to watch any video regarding the library and information science, information literacy, data analytics, and information science, please comment it on comment box. We will wait your response.